if you are facing high latency and ping while playing Valorant, then we know how to fix it. Simply watch this video till the end to learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. When you are facing the Valorant high ping issue, simply perform the solutions as shown here and you will be able to fix it. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also like this video if it helps you solve this issue. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. So, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is change the DNS. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type ncpa.cpl and press Enter. This will open network connections. Right-click on the network adapter and select Properties. Double-click on the Internet Protocol version 4 option. Select the Use the following DNS server addresses option. Fill the preferred DNS server as 8888. Next, fill the alternate DNS server as 8844. Click on OK to save the changes. The next thing you can try is flushing the DNS and resetting Winsock. Type command prompt in the search bar and run it as administrator. Type ipconfig /flushdns and press Enter. Next, type netsh winsock reset and press Enter. We have provided the commands in the description of this video so you can simply copy paste it. Restart your PC once the commands finish running. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.